Hello, comrade. Today, more construction and some fixing. Let's get on it. I found a thing out or two. These things are already expensive. No, they are. No, this not. It's okay. This can say, but these. Yeah. 168. Nearly 200 tons of steel. My god. Thank you. See you next time. Not in hell. Not if my steel production is not up to snuff. So yeah, what was you? Kindergarten. No, 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 no. Okay. One less of a problem. Man, oh man. 165 tons of know what the housing block costs? Give you a hint, not 165 tons of steel. Unbelievable. Okay. It's like under 10. Let's leave this in. Luckily, there's nothing happened. Everything's fine. But we cannot afford this operation. No, no, no. Maybe I kill you. Create you as one piece. Okay, clean slate again. Okay, but the supporting buildings are nearly done here. Some good news. Let's assign some people. Build here. Build here. And maybe here. Here. Yep. Okay. The other hand. People here. Okay. Our pumping business has made some progress. Really don't like to go down the hill. You need the footpath access somehow, somewhere. Okay. I think the in-pipes I haven't laid in. So, let's pipe you in. One big pipe here. This pump. Hopefully I can lay in I need also space for other pipes. Try again. Assume you are a pipe. Also have some other problems. Okay. Why don't you want to get oil? Not my problem, but why? Assume you want to be here. So I go here. Then be this way. Also makes sense. Now I'm lost. You know what? Take the shortest possible route. You and not build you and not build you. Good. Okay. And your medium pipes. I will lose a little bit of the output of these pumps, but that's not so drastic. They make me 100 cubic meters. Which I really... If I need significantly more, I will pipe in additional pumps. Okay. Good. So, other problem. You. Do you see this? Here? Hmm? Does not see, does not look good, does it? Yeah. Soviet game made me some fun. Okay. Mm. Let's guide him out of this mess. You go please here. And then you go for here and take this one, okay? And we need to remove this whole mess here. Because something happened here and I cannot tell you what. Rather inspirational track link of the game. So, let's repair you. Hopefully the comrade gets now his act together. You go now... here. So he takes the outer one, which is okay. One of them has to be okay. How did you... Why? I told you to go somewhere else. What are you thinking? Yes, and now go to this one and turn around. Ah, and now I need to delete you. Okay. So you go to this one, you try to unload, which you tried several times now. No, that way. Yes, yes. Mm-hmm. Very thoughtful plane. Plane? Mm-hmm. Train. Plane, train, crane. Whatever happened here? Does not look that healthy. Well, let's hope it works. Okay. So we are here and we were a little bit road fixing here, and this little part I want to fix. It's not super tragic, but could be a little bit nicer made. It's the power of a bulldozer. Ah, wrong button. Sorry. We can also upgrade that road. Okay. Didn't thought this was a three-parter. Okay. Luckily, time is on our side. The road crew should pick it up, hopefully. Or not? Yeah, got it. Okay. I was a little bit irritated by the excavator standing in the middle of nowhere. It's a drop. A big pipe. Why do you look like a wolf? Would be fine, but okay. Oh, I love my two parters. Okay. So we have the heating thingy, and we have water and switch, and we have no more living spaces. So a square. What do we do in a square? First, we maybe level the square out. Previous buildings destroyed our lines. I lost my building. Was it you? I think so. Looks so tiny. It's tiny. I really? Yes. Fascinating. Yeah. All a question of perspective, I think. Why don't you want to fit at all? And this... what? Build the first row of housing like that. Hopefully we can make the connection. Let's see. And try. Okay. Plump in a kindergarten. Oh, the steel prices for this thing was really let's not talk about this anymore. Our friendly kitty place. Maybe we make a double kindergarten. Can do. No, can't do because of heat stuff. This looks all good. So let me connect you. About you. So we can tell the big one to go, not the small one. Go. Can't. Okay, they are producing. I have reduced the number of workers, so I have stolen the these two. I've sacked them to here, so we have many workers here, which is good. And we have not so much workers here at the hill. Yeah, which is also good. Because they are keeping up. And the two here, the border is slower than these two here. We will look at the end of the episode how much we can pull out here. Throw over the border of this ready stuff. Yeah. So, yeah, I'm happy with the setup. So, having here 80 people and having everything under control is good. also means I could have some more people here. So we got 75. What about this situation here? Yeah, so they are faster. They are faster than the production, which is a good sign. So they are on full load. Okay, these ones. I will change something. You do the cargo harbor. Okay. You also get the tanks as a new job. Till 80. And you pull it from the refinery. Not from the monument. More than 10. Okay. Good. So they have something to do, and my refinery needs to export again. So you please stop your business and start to make me some money. Because she is full, so to speak. Okay. Let's fix the power situation here. By destroying it. Guess what? I just want to have one sweet little power pole. Whatever. To play your game now. Sign you and the workers. Would you please let me click? Okay. Should go to work. Yeah. People waiting. Quick checkup. 90%. 33% alcohol. I think it's lowered. Just to speed it up. Okay. It's a big boy job. So I said 1/4, which is also 125 workers. But if I let's make it 150. Let's see how it pans out here with them. Construction is under good use. Also, ground crew can have something to do. Good. Here I need a distribution office. There's nowhere space for it. I think here. Distribution. Let's see if we can plunk you in. Yes? Yes? Yeah? Come on. Lost it. Yes? Ha 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 ha. Do your work. Is there somebody doing his work? You could also do your work, buddy. Okay. Yeah, he's on it. Very slowly. Good. This was for flattening and stuff. And I think caravan. I also want to start asphalting this stuff here. Slowly but surely. This will be a little bit harder here. Okay. Good. Oh, 50 tons. Also, I think here in internal storage. Oh, 7 tons. 60 tons. Okay. So, where's my... Yeah, you. You get your steel from... Yeah, and you also. Did you see from here? Load. Yes, dude. Yeah. Good. So this one is hopefully fixed now. And resignal it. I think I will send the small one here into retirement and move the big one. Where are you? Sitting at home. You can't. What? Why? You should go. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. So you should go here. Have I still some stupid signals? No. You can go in here. I have no idea how. Okay. Something. Have I clicked wrong? Okay. So, I want to have a distribution office locomotive. I'm the other way around, or what? Ooh! Hmm. I like you. Yes. Come to me. So, what do we want for distribution office? Cargo wagons. We can have two boxcar variants. Oh, maybe even three. No, livestock. Okay. Let's make it four. Go into the distribution office. Ah, maybe you could take your wagons with you. Yeah. Okay, if nobody's working here, they also have some more workplaces, but not for long. Not for long. Also can start the work. Is the pipe done? Okay. Didn't need to start to work on the pipe, evidently. Hmm. Interesting. my plumbing still okay? Okay. Okay. Good. Let's hope they know what they are doing. Okay. Do I have still an oil tank? No, I haven't. Can I get the oil tank from somewhere? Yes, I can. From... No, I can't. This one... maybe I can. Okay. So, where are you? Grand scheme of things. You are doing that. It's good. It's gone double speed. Usually you're really faster. I will never get some vehicles out of there because of the constructions, road constructions. Oh my gosh. Yes. It's good that he has so many materials with him, but the worker situation from the border is really bad. Let's see. And we are on double speed. Come on. Last ditch effort. It's really goes a long way. Okay. Now you are free from this one and you get into this one. Oh, normal speed, please. What? Make up your mind. You can't? Can I teleport you back home? But, you should go. It isn't done. What? Oh no! So have I trapped you now? You think you have seen it all. Okay. So, we have water stations and we have the water pump nearly done. Underground stuff isn't really. Yeah. Okay. Lots to do here. There's some people assigned. Yeah. Maybe you concentrate on one. We have people assigned. Also workers one. So let's make it workers 2 and 3. Good. They're rolling. So I can stop you now from pulling out workers for no reason. Then I can steal you, maybe? Should I? These are the smaller buses. We have enough of them now. Yeah. Let's see. Just wanted to clean this one up. As long as there no traffic is, make it like so. You temporary off? What is this? Okay. The hunt for the point. Here's one. Aren't there any dumpers here also? Let's see. No, no, no. Stalin. No. Slot crane out. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you can wait. It's no problem. Here. Oh, looks good. Okay. Good, good, good. Many small things. He's working, which is a good one. We need to steal. Okay. Let's fire up some more vehicles. You go and get me some. Oh, okay. And I also want my Cockle-Wiggins. Cockle-Wiggin here, and some of them. Let's see. Tanker, or maybe, yeah. Tell you in a minute why. And let's say four of them. Or will I? Five. One, two, three, four, five. I want the smaller tankers because I want to tell the distribution office not to drive with one car but at least two. So I prefer two smallers instead of one bigger. Okay, so you are waiting here, which is good. Everyone is waiting here. Okay. So this is as expected of this border, this traffic situation. Why do you... Okay. Good. Also, we can start a gravel export. I know. Brilliant idea. But if I have a ship carrying around the iron ore, I also can him make do some gravel export. Doesn't hurt at all. Well, let's hope it works if the... Oh, it works. Yeah, I think if the connection is not there, it should work. Okay. Again, this funny monstrosity of a tower. Let's give ourselves a little bit more leeway. I see problems. If I go that way, this is bad. Also does not help. Bane of my existence. Oh, come on. Why aren't you able to? Simply go in there and connect. Is it too much to ask? Try the other way around. No, no, absolutely not. Me and these conveyor towers. Also, why don't you why are you not showing this connection as a valid one? If I'm here. Also, it's puzzling me. I can leave him unconnected, I have helicopters for this job, but... Usually I would save now. So, my dude. Could you please create me a freaking connection? Now. I see you. Yes. And now parallel. Okay. Okay. All is good. So I can now... something fancy out of you. Okay. Good. So, this is easy tasks done. We can export gravel if he wants to go to the border. Okay, this one is done. And on this high note, I think we end the episode, and I say see you next time, comrade, and bye bye.